to Sunspot update. It's just coming up to 2100 hours. Must be about 5 minutes to something like that. It's nearly 9 o'clock. I'm just checking out on the sunspots. There's not as many as yesterday, but there is a few about. We're gonna go to them. There's one down here, right on the bottom, around the 5 o'clock position. I'm sure you can see it there. I'll zoom in. I'm just gonna let that one pass. Bear with me. So we have the one on the bottom there to the 5 o'clock position. There's a few of them together there. You can barely see it to your right hand side there. We're gonna go up to the others. This one here to your left, the one that was slightly coming out yesterday, and you can see it's more turned now. We'll zoom in and let it pass, bear with me. Zoom in a little more. And let's go to the other one. Right there. There's another couple of big ones that were coming round the top yesterday. Just let it pass there. Zoom in a little more. It's bubbling up there. And that's all the sunspots that I've seen today. Can't see any more. I had a good little look before. Can't see any in the middle either. There were yesterday a few in the middle. Can't see them today. Have a little look around. Just those. Have a little look. So it's just those then. I have to bring it down. There it is. Sorry about that. There she goes. See this one passing, and then we'll go to the top one again. Yeah, there's some more just above it there. You can see them coming out of there. There they are. Sorry about that. Zoom in a bit. So we have that one, and just above, there we go, you can see it in picture now, you see? Try and zoom in a bit more. There we go, look at that. Another one coming through there as well. Let's go to the top one. And then I'll zoom them out and show you. Where they're filming from. Look at that. Well acted. It was really hazy today. I'll show you. Look at that. I know it's with a filter, but it's not that much difference, the colour, trust me. You'll see it now in my next video.